square root of a number, a riddle. Friends, welcome to this new video. In this video, we will solve an interesting riddle related to the square root of numbers. Look at this door. It has a lock on it, on top of which 784 is written. We have been given four keys. This lock will open using one of these keys, but the condition is that the number inscribed on the key should be equal to the square root of 784. Can you tell which of the keys on the screen will open this lock? You may pause the video here and solve the question yourself. Here, we have to find the square root of 784. That is, we have to find a number P whose square is 784. Here we can see that the number 784 is an even number, which means that P will also be an even number because the square of even numbers is always an even number and the square of odd number is always odd. And because the number 29 is an odd number, the key with the number 29 will not open this lock. Now the remaining three keys have even numbers. Which of the following is the square root of 784? The number 784 is a perfect square number with 4 in its units place. We know that only those numbers that have 2 or 8 in the units place have 4 in the units place of their squares. This means that the square root of 784 will be any one of the numbers that have 2 or 8 in their units place. Thus, the key with the number 24 will also not open this lock. Now only two keys are left, 32 and 28. Now we have to select one of these two keys on which the inscribed number will be square root of 784. Will the square root of 784 be 32? Let us guess the square root of 784. We take a larger whole square number than 784. We know that the square of 30 is 900. That is, the square root of 900 is 30. Because 32 is greater than 30. Then the square of 32 will be greater than the square of 30. That is, the square of 32 will not be equal to 784. It would rather be bigger than that. Therefore, the key with the number 32 will not open the lock. Now, we only have the key with 28 inscribed on it, which will open this lock because the square root of 784 is 28. So, the correct key will be the key with the number 28 inscribed on it. So, in this video, we solved an interesting riddle involving the square root of numbers. Thank you.